is in this video we are going to see PHP variable functions. That is function itself we are going to treat just like a variable. So here if you see this, assign a variable the name of the function. This is the variable. Okay, these are all the functions. Let us see the functions first. Function red here just echo. Then function white, it has an argument, and that argument is printed here. Then function blue also has some argument that is printed in the echo statement inside the function. These are all the three functions. We'll see how it is called from the main program. This dollar function variable, this is some variable. Okay, to this we assign the name of the function without any parameters. Okay, so here we assign the name of the function to a variable and then use that variable as if it is a function. That is what variable function. So here what we have done, the name of the function is assigned here. Then how we call, since it does not have any parameters, we just call this like a function, function variable without any argument. Okay, just like how it has own argument, we call it. Now this, as soon as this is called, this function is called, because now we have assigned that function variable, this variable, this function name. So now this will be, this function will be executed. Then immediately in the next statement, the same, to the same variable, we assign the next function here. Even we can assign some other variable also, but here we are assigning the function name, and then in the argument, here it has single argument. So we call this as if it is a function with an argument here, because it has an argument. So we pass that and we print that value. So when it is called, when this is called, what it will do, it will call this white with this as the parameter, because this is the, now this is the function and this is the parameter. Now this will be printed. Same way, this also. For blue, blue is assigned this variable, and now this is treated as if it's a function. So what we do actually is, we are assigning the function name to a variable, function name to a variable, and we treat that variable as if it is a function. Of course, now it acts as a function with a proper argument. Now I'll show you the output. Let's see. See here in red now. Now I'll show that. See here, now it is calling. It is assigned, and now this function is called. So in red now, this is printed. Then white. Now we are assigning to that variable the function name white. Now this function is called in white. This is the argument. So this argument is passed and echo. Now in white now. Now that will be passed. Same way here. Now we'll see another example. Yes. Now to say that it's similar to the previous program. Here what we had, a little bit arithmetic we are doing. So function add, we add two values and then we print that value. Okay, in add now the value is whatever the value is printing now. In multiplication we just multiply, we pass the argument. Here there is no argument, here we pass the argument and we print that value. Same way subtraction, we subtract and the subtracted value x and y is so we are printing. Now how we are assigning to the function variable, to a variable. This is not that function variable, just we have, for easy understanding, this name is given, function underscore variable. We use this, we call this that is, we assign this name of the function to this variable, then we call as if it is a function itself. That variable itself is a function. So when, since it is no argument, we call without any argument. Now this will be executed. Then we assign multiplication. Then we have to call that, but it has two arguments. So we pass two arguments. Same way for this also. Now I'll show you how it gets executed. Function See here. Now, when this is called, this will be executed. 5 plus 6, 7, 11. So, in add now, the value is 11. Then, the multiplication, now it is called 5 plus 4. So, 5 into 4 is 20. Same way, subtraction, 6 minus 3 and 3 is 3. This printed. So, this is how you can you can allocate a function name to a variable, and you can use that variable as if it is a function by assigning the proper parameter of that particular function.